Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best of Slot, and we are back playing Pokemon Black 2. We have just got to a new town, Mistralton Town, I believe. We're in the Poke Center, it's all looking lovely. As always, you can see the team in the right-hand side. And that's about it. Let's get a move on, shall we? Find out where this next gym is. Trying to see if I approve of the music. Oh my god, I definitely approve of the music. Okay, now I don't. It was really happy for, like, the first 4 seconds, and then... Why can't I move? What's got... Stranger danger! Hello? Hello, who are you? Hi there, Clem. Hi. Why does everyone know my name? It's nice to finally be able to talk to you. Have you been following me? Are you a stalker? Oh, it's Juniper.
You accepted a Pokédex and came all the way out here with your brothers.
Ah. I'm not doing my Pokémon voice. My Pokémon voice is simply... I've seen up to 100 Pokémon. Go me. No way! That's awesome. I shall catch you! Throw it at her face! Throw it at her face! It's not working. Still, I'm amazed how much Pokemon distribution changes in years.
That means the research will never end.
Still, you could say that's what will when you die. It's hard to research when you're dead. I tried, believe me. Professor Juniper! Says question mark, question mark, question mark. Question mark, question mark, question mark is approaching. Who are you, question mark, question mark, question mark? Need to wear more rain-appropriate attire. Why, if it isn't Skylar. No, no, we don't like Skylar. Skylar's a horrible person, if we remember from Breaking Bad. Oh, buff me right now! She has a plane, she can't up a Lucid City by foot. Professor, haha, you're right, but I have a quick favour to ask first. I want to look at Celestial Tower, do you mind waiting for them through? See you, Clem. Be sure to always get along with all kinds of Pokemon. What about evil ones? What about ones that try to eat my face? Lay back and not paying attention to anything else. The apple sure doesn't fall far from the tree. Where's the apple? What tree? Yes! Yes I am! No, I'm gonna come beat you up. Come on. I wanna beat her up! I like that little doo-doo-doo in the music, but the rest of it kinda lets it down. This city is rubbish. Oh! Oh, it's a city! Oh, it's basically, the whole city is basically an airport, isn't it? Where's the gym? I'm assuming, and this may be entirely illogical. Sorry, one sec. I'm assuming this one's going to be using kind of like, I assume this is a gym, going to be using flying type Pokemon. That would be logical, wouldn't it? Now, there is no way Beleriand is going to be able to compete with these. So let's take Revolver up front. Now I'll do some training of Beleriand on my own time. It's a gym in an airport. That's so good. Ow! Ow! Hello, sir. How are you? You look well. Well, I mean, surprised if we give you a fresh one. Oh, God. Somebody sent me a very amusing link on Facebook the other day. One of you guys on the Best of Slot Facebook page. Go check it out. You can get the link from the banner on the Facebook, on the channel. Oh no. Oh god, it's like Metal Gear Solid, it's like an action game! What? Electric and ice. I have none of these things. No, no, I already know! I already know that! Don't tell me this! Does my Laron have a rock move of any form? Let's have a look. You know what? Ah, he does not. Screw it, finger handle, revolver handle. Okay. Jack, run, Clem. Okay, so that's a strong wind. I can't tell if this is awesome or really annoying. Strong winds, right? Represents the strength of us and not gym leader. Why didn't you get knocked around? Why did you not get smashed into the wall? I'm suspicious of your work. Pilot Flynn said us. Oh no, it's Rubat. Oh, it's the evolved version. Instead of a Rubat. Level 37, and that's just a standard trainer. The gym leader may well kick my ass. I gotta say. What are you doing? Stop that. Eh, whatever. Hooray, Balerion! Dragon Dance? You can learn Dragon Dance, it sounds awesome! Get rid of... Do we like Scary Face? I don't think we like Scary Face. Let's get rid of Scary Face! Ta-da! Balerion forgot how to use... Balerion learned to dance! Just bust some moves. And get a bit of Footloose on the go. Yeah, I don't suspect I'm going to be able to beat this gym leader. If the default trainers are level 37... No! Run! Run, Glenn! Run! Good running, Clem. Good running. Nope, nope, nope. No! Clem! No! Owie! Oh, I thought I'd somehow get knocked back to the start. That must really hurt. Clem has just broken her back. Yeah, the gym leader may kick my ass. So, this may be a short video. We'll find out. And then I'll go and do a lot of training on my own. And then I'll come back and we'll kick some ass or something. A Sigalith. That's a demented looking Pokemon right there, ladies and gentlemen. That is a demented looking Pokemon. Go on, Revolver. Show them how we fight in the real world. Lovely space shell. Spring. Oh no! He got slightly shinier! Basically, he went to twilight. Then again, it's not daytime. In the game. Well, actually, in the game it is daytime. But it's raining, it's cloudy, I don't think... Did it glitter in... Like... When it's overcast, do vampires glitter? These are the questions that keep me up at night. Run, Clem, run! 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 Good running, Clem. Good running. I swear this qualifies as abuse. Hello, sir. Battle flight is ready for takeoff. What are you even saying? What are these words meant to mean, sir? You're a silly billy man. I refuse to believe you're actually a pilot. Elron. Admittedly, you have the coolest name in history. Elron. What a name. Maybe I should stop wasting all my razor shells. Ping! I think that's a fire type. It's definitely a fire type. Goodbye, Mr. Arkham. Your sacrifice will be remembered, probably. An unpheasant. It is a pheasant. Aha. It's actually, it's an ex-pheasant. Wearing a very dramatic mask type thing. Whoa, what are you doing? Stop it. Do not do that with your finger towards me anymore, you little pheasant thing. You don't even have fingers. What? You don't even have fingers. What were you bending towards me? I'm not sure I want to know. Oh my god, all of the XP. All of the XP is in here. All of it. Okay, we're gonna wait. Run, Clem, run! Sure thing. I'm gonna see if I can bike up. I've not tried. Bam, 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 bam. Ewing? These people have the best names ever! I wonder how did the makers of Pokemon come up with these names? They just go on Google and type in stupid names for people! Surf! Kshong! People keep disagreeing with me, that is actually a sound that water makes. Apparently Surf is better than Razor Shell. Interesting. Stop waggling your something at my Pokemon. I don't appreciate this kind of attention. I feel these fights would be far harder if the Pokemon on the other team didn't keep using stupid moves. You know? Aww. Look at this, leveling up like an absolute lemon. Hooray! Needs to get to Blarion to level 38, I believe. 38. And that's when he evolves into a slightly more badass version of what he... Go, bugger! Clem, no! Ow, ow, ow! Smash my face, smash my face, smash my face, smash my face! God damn it! Alright, I can't mess up on this one. So we're ready to go. A moment's notice. I'm actually getting cold. Maybe I am just cold, but the game's not helping. No! No! Run, Clem! Run! Like bloody Tomb Raider in here. Like bloody Tomb Raider. Clem, run, Clem, run, Clem, run, thank you. Jesus. Game. Bow, bow. Sorry, the music is fantastic. Maybe with a bit of luck and a bit of potioning, I can actually beat this gym leader. Chase? Chase is an awesome name. No, it's a water type. It's the most adorable little duck in the world. But I don't know why it has to exist. It also has very large hair erupting from underneath its body, which... Were I a more immature person, would worry me slightly. What's that? What did that achieve? Oh, right. They don't half use silly moves in this game. Honestly, if they at least put up some fire, I might have taken like some damage across the entirety of this gym so far. No. I do like this Zubat. It's a bizarre Pokemon, but it's kind of awesome. Tell you one thing, Pokemon Black and White 2 has really raised my opinion of the later generations. I was very much I only like the first generation, maybe second generation, and then I kind of hated all the others and thought they all had stupid designs. But the fact is, when you go back and look at it, there was a lot of stupid designs in the first generation and second generation too. And there's a lot of really good ones in this generation. No, I think nostalgia gets in the way too much. I might do like my top 10 best designed Pokemon, my top 10 favourite Pokemon or something. Run, Clem! Run, you little son of a lemon! Alright, let's do this thing. Hee hee, I've been waiting for you. You're a tough trainer who can face the wind and knock a bone off your feet. I'm kind of excited about this. Why wouldn't you and I have some fun? What are you implying? Is it the hat? It's the hat, isn't it? Look, I don't really bend that way. I do bend, just not that way. What is she wearing? Get some clothes on, young madam. And she's got a back turned. She doesn't need her back turned. They do it with women in everything. They always wear skimpy clothes and then they're turned around. You see it on the Avengers poster with, what's her face? Knight, Eagle, face. Black Widow, that's the ticket. Revolver, it's an ugly flying bat thing. You're not in love with it, okay? Look at it. What does that even mean? Oh, Skyler, you're a bitch. Sorry. Maybe a bit violent. I hate attract. I hate it. Thankfully, it's going okay. But it's usually a really irritating move. Kill it, kill it, kill it. No! Alright, I'm going to slash its face off. It's beautiful, beautiful, lovely face. Oh, am I going to take damage? I took damage! You are not attracted. No, you're not immobilized by love. It's a bat! You are a large... Oh, no. What? You are a large, mustachioed otter. That is a bat. The two do not work together, okay? Nope. I'll be alright. I'm not worried. I quite like that. It looks like it's good. I'll show you in a sec. Okay, let's heal up. Moo Moo Milk all open this show. There we go. Now, I'm probably right in assuming this one, I think, is a water type. But we are going to try surfing at its face. Oh, God, 4787. I should be able to do one more without dying. Please tell me I'm right. Oh, thank God for that. I did try and work that out. Okay, I only need to do two of them. Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to swap out. Another Pokemon is going to sacrifice itself for the benefit of the group. We're going to go for Darwin, because he is going to have some form of resistance to whatever the hell this one thing is about to attack me with. And then I can heal up Revolver. Darwin will unfortunately die, but I should be able to get my health back on Revolver and then be able to take this thing out. That is the plan. There you go, Revolver. It's okay. I'm sorry, Darwin. I am sorry. I promise your sacrifice will be noted. That's my sacrifice music. I don't really know how. Alright, you take this one out. The way she's got her wings on her like hips is really irritating. It's like, you go, girl. It's that kind of thing, you know? What are you doing? Stop doing whatever it is you're doing. Oh no, you covered me in feathers! Oh no! My speed fell. Speed fell? Attack harshly fell. Oh, okay. Surf doesn't use attack anyway. Die, bird type bird. Oh, come on! Just be dead already. No! Stop it! At Swanna. No! No! Oh, Jesus. Oh, go! Son of a bag! Right! Titan, you go up for a bit, okay? Jesus, Lemons Christ. Jesus, Lemons Christ. I hate this one. Hate it. Hate it with the passion of a thousand suns. HPPP restore, Moomoo Milk. Revolver. Super effective. I'm sorry, Titan. I really am. Right. Let's finish this bitch. I hate you, you silly little swan thing. With your stupid face. Your face is stupid. I hate it. Ow! Ow! Thank God for that. Jesus, Lemon Christ. Oh, Skarmory. Oh, exciting. You know what? Screw it. I have faith in you, Revolver. It may be misguided, but I have faith. Skarmory is a cool Pokemon. Look at it, it's like a thing. It's actually lower level. Weird. Surf. I'm going to surf at your face. I'm going to surf at your face. This will kill you in one hit. It probably won't, but I can hope for the best. Just don't die. Just don't die. Don't die and we're good. Nearly there. Go. 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 Kill it. Kill it. Yes! Oh, thank God for that. Ba 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 ba. Hooray! Screw you, Skylar. Bitch. Whew, that was tough. I am an amazing Pokemon trainer. Thank you. Bam ba da bam ba ba. Looks like a feather, which is appropriate because it's a feather based slime Pokemon type gym. 6 out of 8, 2 to go, guys. Just 2 to go. And then it's the final championship, and then we're done. Cool beans. What is it? Acrobatics is apparently absolutely amazing. Unfortunately, I don't have a flying Pokemon. Wind, take me home. So dangerous. I literally just beat you up. What do you want from me? Time for a quick hop in my plane. Hey, where did you... yeah, okay. Bam, 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 bam. I love this music. I know I say this every video, but it's so good. It makes me so happy. It's unbelievable. Boop, 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 be-doop, be-boop, boop, beep, boop. Sorry. It really does make me genuinely really happy. Oh, bloody Nora. Sorry if it's been like, you know, there's been a few days between Pokemon episodes, but I've been away and we did Walking Dead and I don't care. I do like doing things other than just Let's Plays, and I have been doing, and that's why the Let's Plays have been taking longer. I might just stop powering through each Let's Play I do a little bit more. Maybe we do that now. Maybe we're going to have a Pokemon day. And tomorrow can be a Sims day. Let's do that. Yeah. Just decided. Okay. Ba-da-ba. Wait for it. Turn your music up. Volume's on high, and go. You bet we'll be dancing. I'm dancing. I say dancing. I'm shifting slowly from side to side in a happy manner. Anyways, we're gonna hip. Hip? Hip's not a word. Actually, hip is a word. Shut up, bestest lot. I assume this is gonna take me towards... What is... There's an unpre... Right. There's a thing. I quite like things. Oh, it's just a cheaty way across. Let's go in the grass! Whee! Always curious. Just want to see what we got. It's a mushroom. I already have a mushroom. Level 33 though, that's not bad. Might actually be able to train for once. However, we are going to run. Run away! I don't see the point in training on normal Pokemon. I see the point in training on Ordinos. Are you going to battle me? You're going to battle me? Yes. Yes, you are. There's two Pokeballs over there. One of them will be a mushroom. One of them will be a crafty, crafty mushroom. Oh, rotation battle. Ah, destroying Mollus Revolver. It's fine. All of you are gonna die, one hit from Surf, one hit from Surf, one hit from Surf. All of you are gonna die in one hit from Surf, all day long. Will the rain make my water attacks better? Oh no! What do you think you're doing? All of you are gonna die in one hit from Surf, one hit from Surf, one hit from Surf. One down. I'm sorry, Mr. Deerlink, you are cute. But you're worth, like, no XP. Oh, right, okay. All of you are gonna die in one hit from Surf. One hit from Surf. This is actually what I sing to people on the subway. They don't appreciate it. They get a little scared, I gotta be honest. Bye-bye, Stoutland, and your magnificent beard. It is magnificent. I would love a Stoutland as a dog. As an actual dog. Oh my god! All of the XP in the world. And Titan leveled up, that's nice. Well done, Titan. Well done. Come on, your little squishy deer thing. All of you will die in one hit from Surf. And finish it off. Crack-a-boom. Yes. Pow indeed. Aww, something adorable. Okie dokie, Smokey Joe. No, I just want to pick up the Pokeballs! It's a pigeon. It's a pigeon. It may be called a tranquil, I don't care, it's a pigeon. And I have the basic form of it, so I'm not going to bother. Although we're very close to leveling up, so maybe we're just going to squish it. Let's just squish it. Both of us squished the pigeon. Squishy, squishy. Pa-pow! Okay, and level up. That's not leveling up. That is not what leveling up looks like. You've disappointed me immensely. Oh, so many Pokemons. Too many Pokemons, you might say. It'd be less annoying if it didn't rain every time. There must be a way to skip the rain. Also, like the opposite of a rain dance. I would like a famine dance or something. Oh, wait. That's a famine dance, probably. I do science. Leave me alone. Okay. A zinc. Awesome. These like little things that you basically use to permanently. Yep, knew it. Use to permanently upgrade your Pokemon's stats. It's a little squishy fungus thing. Oh, level 36, probably worth killing. Slash his face off, cute little button nose, slash his cute little. I feel bad, you can't slash. A slash is such a brutal sounding attack. It's like pillage or rape or murder. It's also not a very good move. Whereas Toxic is. Toxic is brutal. But Fungus is gonna die anyway. Bye bye, Fungi. RIP. 2013. Hooray! Well done, Revolver. No! I just want to get out the grass! Boopy. Boopy doopy doopy. Shooby shooby shooby. I really should be a singer. It's definitely a career I'm considering. Well, let's all run away! Okay, we're gonna end it there. I'm gonna go and probably beat some trainers up, do a bit of training, and hopefully get Balerion to about level 38. I want him to be in the lead Pokemon for a while so we can get him leveling up and evolving. So, until then, I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Thank you very much for joining me. Stick around for more Pokemon tonight. We're gonna do the Sims tomorrow. I don't know, I've got other videos planned as well. When am I ever gonna get time to do more than two Let's Plays at once? This is insane. Blah, 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 blah. But until then, anyways, yeah, cheers guys, much love, bye-bye.